Hi friends,
we are Tripjodi.
We are a couple who love to travel.
We are coming up with the initiative to share the stories of other Tripjodis just like us.
There are a lot of couples who love to travel and inspiring us to travel. So we are bringing their stories to you.
And today we have the story of Not Story, and it's by Gautham and
Lakshmi.
Yes.
Hey guys, this is Laks and
hello, I'm Gautham.
And together we are
the Not Story.
I'm a regular techie guy who used to run a secret blog. That was what I was before Not Story. I'm still a corporate slave, but after Not Story came into existence, we started going on more food adventures, more travel.
Okay, so before going crazy, I was doing a 9-to-5 job, and all I was doing the whole day was daydreaming about food and travel. And finally, this guy came to the picture and we started traveling.
And
we know each other's pocket, so
exactly.
We spend as per our pocket.
We know each other pretty well. Because of which it's easy to select the places you stay or...
We are hardcore foodies, so we go to each and every food joints.
Yeah.
I mean, the most famous food joints.
As we said, there are so many good things about traveling together. In fact, there are only good things about traveling as a couple. And if you ask us about our experience, we had only good experiences.
We never had a bad experience.
And if you want us to point out one or two points about negatives of traveling together, maybe a safety perspective.
Yeah, we might have avoided a specific area because it's not safe at that hour of time, or we might have avoided visiting a specific place because the crowd there is not too good. And it's
so that doesn't mean that we will avoid a destination.
No. We would like to visit every nook and corner, every single plane in this world. And do your research. Be clear about where you're going and what you're going to do at what time. And safety
research
first.
Research is very important.
Yeah, it's safety first. That's a base thing. Go have fun. Have safe travels.
Our message to the fellow travelers or the couples who dream to travel the world is start traveling. Don't wait for the right time or money.
You can start from the nearby places, the places right behind your home. There will be a small hill, beautiful place. Go trekking, go sightseeing a bit, go explore places. And you can always plan with the help of internet, because you can get all the information regarding most of the places in the world. So that will help you to plan better and ensure a safe trip by choosing the right place to stay, right kind of transportation.
You can also check out our blog for
yes,
the places we visited. So the place we visited.
Yeah,
other than that, you can check out the website we usually depend on is TripAdvisor.
Right.
They have genuine reviews of every place or a hotel, so you can check out that.
It's always good to know about the local
so start
culture
traveling.
Also. Yep, pack your bags.
Thank you for watching our video.
If you know any other Tripjodis just like us, then please do let us know.
So if you loved our video, please do share, like and subscribe.
If you have any suggestions or feedbacks, please do let us know.
Thank you for watching.